Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. To all my dearest friends in UK, I know tonight is a big night for Liverpool and Spurs Champions League game. So I just wanted to say that please bear in mind that it's the 27th Roza. And the game will be played between Asr and Maghrib. So, it's the time to show that Allah, you love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala more. You love Rasulullah more. You love the Quran more. You give preference to them over your own love, over your own hobbies. Therefore, you know, go to the masjid. Don't change your routine. Go to the masjid, pray your Asr namaz with Jamaat, and read some Quran, do some zikr after Asr, and make lots of du'as for yourself, for your family, for all the Muslim world before iftar, because before iftar du'as are accepted. And pray Maghrib Salah in the masjid with Jamaat, and don't talk about the game in the masjid. Talking about dunya in the masjid, it takes away, wipes out our maqbool hasanat and accepted deeds. So, pray your asar with jamaat, maghrib with jamaat. Whatever score is going to be, is going to happen. You'll find out anyway. You can watch the game later on, highlights, whatever you want. But, control yourself. If you do this, Allah will see you sitting in the masjid, making a bit of sacrifice. Allah will shower His Rahman, mercy and sakinah on your heart. Allah will forgive you your sins. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, will be pleased and happy with you because of your sacrifice and your controlling of your nafs. So keep that in mind, Akhirat is much better than this dunya and this world. We have to focus on our here life after death, here after Akhirat. And prepare for that. May Allah give us all tawfiq. May Allah be pleased with us. Lots of salams from Saharanpur. I'm here for a few days in Saharanpur. So, remembering you all and sending this message. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give me the tawfiq and ability to express my love for Allah and His Rasul and Quran. And may Allah be pleased with me and may Allah be pleased with us all. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.